Holy shit. We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move.
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out.
Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction. How do we get up over this truck? Let's see what we can find.
I know!
Okay, that's good, that's good, go!
You got something on your shoe.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah, I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
Do. Let's do this. Time to go to work.
Sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry.
Come on, stay close to me.
Ugh.
place? It's an old museum. Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
Really?
Wow.
Shit.